Today, we are going to discuss about a very important topic, which is memorization technique, how to develop a powerful memory. So, this tutorial is really helpful for basically students. After watching this video, you will be able to recall information from your brain whenever you want. We divided this tutorial in three parts. First one is background, second one is main part, and third one is suggestion. So let's start with the background part. As you know, your brain capacity is 2.5 petabytes, which is similar to a million gigabytes. Today, we will discuss how to store information and recall process. Your learning is based on this item level, how much you pay attention, interest, desire, and how you take action to complete your tasks. Here are key resources where from you get or collect information, like teachers, books, laptop. To develop your understand level, you must filtering or isolate the good or valuable information. It means you need to avoid unnecessary information through this filtering process, like A to B, B to C, and C to D, D to E. In last level, you will receive or get the valuable or main information, which will give clear idea or concept of that topic. There are four types of learner. Number one, visual learner, who learn easily from photos and videos. Number two, auditory learner. Auditory learner prefer learning from sound, like teacher's speech. Number three, learning through reading and writing. These types of students like to learn from book and write down several times of their tasks. Number four, kinesthetic learner. Kinesthetic learners preferred learning through practical experience. Successfully, we completed our background part. Now we can start our main part. To develop our powerful memory, we can follow this low-key technique. Number one, mind palace. Number two, repetition technique. Number three and four, mnemonic and storytelling technique. So let's start with number one technique, mind palace. Mind or memory palace works to associate concept or definition with your room components. Think of a definition of tense. Tense is a form of a verb that is used to show the time of an action. We can associate bed as form of a verb, sofa as time, dressing table as action. Let's move another room for types of tense. Monitor as present tense, CPU as past tense, playing game as future tense. In this way, you can remember any of the definitions. Our second technique is repetition. We will talk about duration or time of a space repetition technique. Learning new topic or information we'll be storing in our short-term memory at primary level. To store in our short-term memory, our first repetition will write after learning, and second repetition will after 15 to 20 minutes later. Now relax. It's time to convert information short-term memory to long-term memory. Then our third repetition will after 6 to 8 hours, and fourth or final repetition will after 24 hours. Third technique is the storytelling technique. All we know about Alibaba and 40 thieves. It's really interesting. You have remembered complete story from these movies. It's very easy to recall your stored old childhood memories. Or Mowgli character from the Jungle Book. This is the easy way to remember very tough definition of your study line.
If you're good at something, never do it for free. Why so serious?
With the help of plot, character, dialogue, or sound, we can create a best storyline which will easy to remember. Heath Ledger portrayed Joker character of Batman The Dark Knight, and Keanu Reeves portrayed new character of the Matrix movie. To understand importance of sound, I will play two soundtrack without voice. You need to recognize the name of song and write down it below on comment section. Take an example. Here is definition of long-term memory and types of it: explicit and implicit memories. For this example, we convert letter to number, where A to Z means 1 to 96. It's time to convert some important letter as my personal code for remember. Like storage of information will indicate with 19-9, where S indicate 19 and I indicate 9. In this technique, you need to remember 19-9, then convert it in reverse way. 19-9 means storage of information. Gradually, you can select some letters from this definition and associate with code. Also, you can use this shortcut technique like LTM as long-term memory. Our last part is suggestion. Think of a classroom when teacher start a topic. Every student pays their high attention on starting level, which means primary level, and ending level, which means regency level. But in the intermediate or middle level of that topic, every student retention level is compared to lower than starting and ending time. It means retention level is very low at middle point of teacher's space. Here is a list which will help to increase brain power. Just check this list at once. Fatty fish, coffee, blueberries, and many more. Some of common barriers are lack of quality information, confidence level, unnecessary sound or noise. And tips to remember: 1. Avoid unnecessary information, use dictionary, and try to use mobile apps like Toggle to manage your timing. Thank you for watching.